Southern classic that my mom used to make. It's fried okra, but it also has potatoes and onions in it. And I'm going to try it two different ways. I'm going to try it in my cast iron skillet, and I'm also going to try air frying it. So it's kind of a bit of an experiment tonight. So I'll let you know the results and which one I like better. So. Giving it a shot in the air fryer. We're gonna see what happens.